Welcome back to episode 2 of my Borderlands playthrough. At the end of the last episode, I said I was off for a walk. I've then gone and looked out the window and gone, it's still raining. And having done a little bit of looking on the internet, at the weather, I've got about an hour to record another episode for you. So, that's what I'm going to do. Continue my playthrough whilst I wait for the rain to stop. Right, I got weapons.
Jacob's guns do one thing really well. Power. And honestly, what else do you need?
287. Same what we've got already, so it doesn't matter. Right. Now I need to decide what. Right, we're not doing that one yet. We need to work through the three.
This man, Sledge, has something we need. You are going to get it from
work through
him.
Our three.
Sledge is a bad man
in this area. Doing that, you know, we're going to get this one done. We're going to find.
Hey, let's get you rolling, man.
The red.
Time for a nice relaxing drive.
Oh, that's what I got. So, these aren't counting as roadkill, so I'm not in the right area. Oh no, there they are coming up. Good. Which makes it easier when you've just got to drive. I don't even need this one turned on, actually, it's tracking, so we'll speak to this dude, because. Here we go. Now we've got a good selection of missions to do. Some of them require me to be level 15. Alright, here we go. This is when there's literally nothing to run over, isn't it? Oh, I just keep running these over. This is the easiest way to do it, isn't it? They just run at you. Formless anyway. Yeah, that's that one done. Oh! There's a splat there, weren't there? What happened to these? What you got? Help. Level up. Why I'm doing that? Cause other missions, I've got stuff. I don't want to get carried away trying to jump up into places if I don't have to. I've got to go up there anyway. Take a different. They're up from top there. I can find him. I can hear him shooting me. Done that one. Do that one. I know a good spot for that bomb. That's that one done. Where that? Oh, I see, yeah. Go into the building, given. Right, so that's now starting to go out of our level range. do this one now. A couple of these I think I'm going to have to just sit on for a bit. Down. I've got a few of them in here.
Scientific advisor,
that
day one on.
Upgrade on. I don't even realize.
Planet Pandora.
Oh, we got it.
I have been assigned to the sector by my superiors to find evidence of abandoned alien technology similar to that found by our competitor, the Atlas Company, in the ruins on Prometheus. Technology that many believe made them the superpower they are now. This kind of find seems astronomically improbable on a rock like this, but my benefactors believe in it enough to waste my considerable talents. I've only been here for 3 hours, and I already believe this planet will be the death of me. Scientists do not chase myths and legends. Day 43 on Pandora. At least I believe it to be the 43rd day I've been here. The moonlight cycle.
Love giving me shotguns, isn't it?
The planet rotation.
Oh, that might be actually a decent pistol.
The people that
compared to what we have already. 15.9 is type 26.11. Oh yes, we got go. Yeah, so it's the highest pistol we
inhabit this salted dust ball, or as ignorant as I've seen in this galaxy. When I attach scientific inquiry to something like the Vault, I'm greeted with silly nursery rhymes and slack-jawed soliloquy about a man who knew a man who knew a man. They drift off into a stupor where I half imagine they're drunk or brain-damaged and are unaware of my continued presence. If I believed in hell, I would contemplate how it compared to Pandora. Ironically, such a belief would align me with these Neanderthals.
Ah! I could put ice skates on it. Died a bit.
This is the 76th day. I was woken up, hoping I was having a reoccurring nightmare. We spent more than 36 hours earlier today relocating our campsite closer to our dig site. Only to be ambushed by local
wildlife. If I have to go in anywhere, I'm gonna go and turn.
Half of my staff was eaten
and pick
alive
up
other... or killed by skags. I survived by hiding under a colleague of mine who was being devoured on top of me. His name was Carl. My
Emotions are deadened, and I grieve for none of them. In point of fact, the only emotion I felt was that of joy. I felt joy because his chair was always more comfortable than mine. I took his chair, and then I noticed day 119. I sat in the shower in tears for just under an hour. This is interesting, considering we haven't had water for
days. I have a feeling this is taking me some... Oh, no.
I equate my ever-decreasing sanity with that of the population of my dig site. With the investigation of the symbols and glowing patterns at the site, we finally unearthed arguably certifiable proof of the existence of alien life having been here on Pandora. But this celebration was lonely, as I only have two colleagues left. And I'm not too fond of the fat girl, Shimei.
Around the
I've
back
been told
way
the scientific discovery requires sacrifice, but
primarily because
never
actually
understood what they meant until now.
Wrong enemies up here. Vehicle, only way to kill him is to squish his. Oh my good god. He dead. Come on. So whilst I'm here, up the missions.
There are new bounties available at Firestone.
That's what I can turn that one. Big missions there today. Doing that one. Quite a selection there now. Way through them. What I probably will do actually is turn these other ones in that we've just discovered. Backing up. Dren. Yeah, we're good. Do that one. Finish this one off. That one. As far as we can. I think that one becomes quite tricky. We're increasing the difference. We'll get there. We'll do it.
Day 172. The fat girl, Shimei, was crushed under an alien ruin that collapsed today. She didn't die right away and begged me to put her out of her misery. Choked on various fluids and bile. I hesitated because she was the last one alive that wasn't me. As she was choking and coughing and dying, I tried to enjoy the interaction, which I imagined to be a conversation, as I knew it was the last I would have for a while. I finally got around to smothering her so that I could continue my...
I'm gonna do this. Hold on a second.
Research. I could tell that she regretted the decision.
They're not then.
The Skags have been waiting for this meal for a while. They will not go hungry tonight.
Ah, and this... Damage. That's all, mate. Oh, that was close. I'll put the shotgun on. I went out at a point where it's too difficult. Oh, it's even better. I'll send out a shockwave on it to plate, so it'll do damage to. Right. What can we do then? I have to turn that one back in. Yeah, and then we'll go off and do that disruptor sniper rifle one. Hopefully we'll then. It's a claptrap again. Right in. Probably that one. Blue ones. I'm low on health. Let's use this up. Right then. Yeah, this we can, hopefully though, but as we're moving round.
Oh,
Ow. Oh, no one right. Let's back on. Got a few up high or far away in this bit. I got him. What the hell hit me there? Get those some bitches. Yeah. Are they lobbing grenades at me? I don't like it when I get shot from a distance. Get him now. Try again then. Back up. We will snipe him. I'll get him with the sniper, I'm sure of that.
What, you like that?
Oh my god, come on.
That hurt?
my ball up. Oh my, I keep forgetting I'm now onto three weapons. I'm gonna switch it, like, I'm ready for the sniper, and it's like, nope. Probably okay to the my weapons.
You should be.
Three parts. Four bits. Done. I have to be that one next. Unless level one. Ow. Oh my god. I'm not ready to be in here yet. We're not strong enough to be in here, are we? Certainly not with the weapons I've got, so. Oh, those are all the DLC, they can't they often do that yet, can I? I'm glad when I unlock fast travel.
Out. Time for a nice relaxing drive.
The only problem is this isn't really going to benefit unless it's a massive chunk of XP for this. I don't think it is. I've got to find a way to get up another level. Oh, I need to find some better weapons. Find better weapons. I need a better assault rifle.
Oh.
It's good. The problem. That's the better one. Bonk. That'll do for parking. got to pick off two big dags over here. There's one of them. I meant that's out of ammo.
Give me some ammo!
Save it. Search for it. So just pause it. Rocket launch pad as well for us. Don't know what that did. Fell off here. Was actually left alive. Wasn't it? Not really doing a lot, is it? No. I'm literally where I died, aren't I? The health down. Once I get one down, it'll be a nice burst of XP off it. I hope. Oh, what? No. Oh yeah, this is... Just gonna get this other one down now. I think... Oh, he likes it better. It's slightly longer range. away from this one now. We are going to get this one done. The end in this episode. I know literally all you've seen me do in this episode is die. See how it's going with. I turn it in. Probably not worth it. Because now that's gone to a normal. What XP do I get for that? 4,000 XP. Still puts me 10,000. That's not even 10, that is 6,000, isn't it? Reading how much money I get. Oops. Oh yeah, we'll go get this. Right, now you're punched. Get in here and get a checkpoint in here, and then I'll stop the episode. I will stock up on ammo whilst I think about it, because I don't have any. I can buy it. Right, which one's... using the most. It's always handy, isn't it? Combat rifle. SMG. Grenades? Have enough money, I might buy all this. Right, we'll leave it there. We're getting there. I've gone up 4 levels in the last hour. Ish, less than an hour compared to the 10 and the first, so yeah, you can see the slowing down, but we're also making progress, you know. We're not getting the weapon drops we want yet, but we'll get there. Getting to the point where we can move to a new area, and as the game opens up, we'll start getting more weapons and stuff, more to explore. But nope. Okay, yeah. Do another episode soon, hopefully. No, I'll catch you all another day. If you've enjoyed the video, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye, everyone.